Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we will calculate volume of distribution of a molecule based on IV bolus data. Along with clearance, volume of distribution is a key pharmacokinetic property that determines half-life. Volume of distribution defines a volume of plasma and its equivalence that contain a drug in the body. VD is expressed in either liters, less common, or liters per kilogram of patient mass, more common. Okay, this is kind of weird. Drugs are not just in the plasma. Drugs also distribute to other tissues. The full name of VD is apparent volume of distribution and acknowledges the non-literal nature of VD. While volume of distribution is not a literal volume of plasma, that's the equivalence part, the numerical value of VD is still useful for understanding drug behavior. Volume of distribution is one of the last pharmacokinetic parameters that gets calculated from CP time data. Here is a CP time data table from a previous video, along with some parameters that can be determined from these data. From half-life and clearance, we can derive volume of distribution. Units are always a challenge in pharmacokinetic parameters. Watch your units and conversions. The units for VD are liters, or more preferred, liters per kilogram patient mass. So the molecule that fits these data has a VD of 1.53 liters per kilogram. Let's go back to an equation for VD, CL, and T1/2 that we have seen in another video. Half-life is determined by clearance and volume of distribution. Clearance and VD are the pharmacokinetic parameters that determine half-life. In a previous video, we mentioned that changing a molecule's clearance impacts half-life. Clearance and half-life are indirectly proportional. Increase clearance to decrease half-life, and vice versa. VD and half-life are directly proportional. Decrease volume of distribution to decrease half-life. At this point, we don't know how to change VD and clearance, but we'll see those ideas in later videos. For now, understand that it's common to want to change a molecule's half-life. How does one do that? You adjust clearance and or volume of distribution. Volume of distribution is a tough topic. Ask questions if anything is unclear. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Take care.